first find the product of two complex numbers, then find its conjugate, or you find the conjugate of the complex numbers, then you multiply, gives you the same result. And the last is for the division. If we divide two complex numbers and find their conjugate, is same as conjugate of the complex numbers with their division. One is the same thing. So these are the six results based on the modulus and the conjugate of the complex number. That's it. Thank you. Students, today we'll take some questions based on complex numbers. Question is, express minus under root 3 plus under root minus 2 multiplied by 2 root 3 minus iota in a plus iota b. Product of these two, you have to simplify and convert it in the form of a plus iota b. For this, what we do, first of all, open the bracket. When we multiply this by this number, it gives you minus 2 multiplied by 3, and when we multiply this by iota, it gives you plus under root 3 iota. Then this multiplied by this, check, first of all you write this as minus under root 2 multiplied by 2 root 3 minus, and multiply this by this, it is minus root 2 iota. Correct. Now minus root 2 iota is equals to minus 1 into 2. Can be written as under root minus 2 multiplied by under root minus 1 multiplied by under root 2. This can be written as root 2 iota. Now, when we write this as, it gives you minus 6 plus root 3 iota. And this can be written as root 2 iota multiplied by 2 root 3. Right? And similarly, here under root 2 iota multiplied by iota, it gives minus 6 plus under root 3 iota plus, it is 2 root 6 iota minus iota into iota, iota square, and iota square is minus 1, so it gives you root 2. Now connect all real parts, it is minus 6 plus root 2, and plus iota, it is under root 3 plus 2 root 6. This is in the form of a plus iota b. Answer. Take another question. Question is, find the multiplicative inverse of 2 minus 3 iota. Minus 3 iota. So multiplicative inverse, let us take this as z. So therefore 1 upon z is called multiplicative inverse. Can be written as z inverse is equals to 1 upon 2 minus 3 iota. Now rationalize this. It is 2 plus 3 iota upon 2 plus 3 iota. It gives 2 plus 3 iota
upon 4 plus 9. A minus B, A plus B is A square minus B square, but since it is iota into iota, iota square, it gives you minus 1. So minus minus becomes plus.